So the very first thing
Sure,
that I do
sure.
want to ask you is that you are from a mechanical engineering background, and then you decided to become a full stack web developer. So what brought about this career transition?
So basically, let me give a good, base about myself that I am graduate from mechanical engineering at 2018 actually. So it has been almost 3 years from now. So actually, I was working as a mechanical engineer at my college itself. So for 1.5 years, then I thought of, there's not much of a kick, getting into mechanical field. So, and my most of the friends are in IT field. So when you see them, you're like, oh, I want to get this lifestyle. You don't have to work 24/7. You just sit on your laptop and do stuff. Those kind of things. And basically, the pay what they offer actually, which is really better than a mechanical industry. In software development, they pay really well. What I've experienced till now, like once I joined the eClerx company right now. So yeah, that what's motivated me actually to start doing software development stuff. That's what to get me the drive to learn passionately and get placed somewhere in software industry.